This video is a brief introduction to the NCBI eUtilities, the API to the Entrez system of databases. The following URL provides full documentation and working examples. It's eUtils, that's eutils, .ncbi.nlm.nih.gov. The eUtilities give your code access to all of the major functions of Entrez, including text searching in databases such as PubMed, nucleotide, or gene, downloading records in various formats, and linking between records in different databases. There are 7 eUtility CGIs, all sharing the same base URL. Let's take a brief look at how some of them work. eSearch accepts a text query in a specified database and returns integer identifiers, or UIDs, for the matching records. For example, the URL shown will return UIDs for all mouse sequences in the nucleotide database. Except for eFetch, the eUtilities return data in XML format. Here's the return from our eSearch request. You'll find the total number of records matching the query, and by default, the first 20 UIDs are also included. You can adjust the number of UIDs by setting the RetStart and RetMax parameters. eSummary and eFetch both accept UIDs as comma-delimited lists. eSummary returns document summaries in XML, while eFetch returns full records. The RetMode and RetType parameters specify what record format eFetch will return. Be aware that eFetch does not support all Entrez databases. The many record types supported by eFetch are listed in Table 1 of Chapter 4 of the eUtils documentation. An alternative to dealing with large lists of UIDs is to represent such lists by 2 parameters, a query key and a web environment string. If you supply the parameter and use history equals Y to your eSearch request, the returned XML will contain these 2 values. You can then use these values as input to eSummary or eFetch. This may allow you to download the same amount of data in far fewer requests. Please see the example applications in Chapter 3 of the documentation for more ideas about using these parameters. Perhaps the most powerful eUtility is eLink, which allows you to find related records within a database or between different databases. In this example, eLink finds 3 nucleotide UIDs linked to a protein record and identifies, by the link type, which one is the coding mRNA. The other 2 records are genomic DNA. Please be aware that NCBI strives to offer services to all users and therefore reserves the right to block access to any IP that is making excessive requests. We ask that you limit requests to no more than 3 per second and run processes at off hours if possible. We also ask that you include values for tool and email in all requests. This makes it possible for us to contact you before blocking access. Register your tool and email values and ask questions by writing to us at eutilities@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov. And don't forget the documentation, where you'll find a link to sign up for the Utilities Announce mailing list.